Okay, so sound is not good, but I hope you guys are really enjoying the song. The third song is a gospel song. Of course, like, I'm not preaching religion here, but the reason why I'm singing this song is this. The title of the song is called 10,000 Reasons, and this is a particular song which I sing everywhere else that I go, and the reason being is this. We as a human being have 1,000 reasons that comes, I mean, like, there are 1,000 reasons that comes to obstruct our happiness, to make us sad, to make us sorrowful. But to me, I find 10,000 reasons from my own heart to bless the Lord, and that's why I'm singing this particular song. So the name of the song is called 10,000 Reasons. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, go.
It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing like never before. Oh my soul, I worship Your holy name.
Let's put your hands together. I want to see your hands up in the air. Why don't you just do that? Come on, please.
Rich in love and You're slow to anger. Your name is great and Your heart is kind. For all Your goodness I will keep on singing. 10,000 reasons for my heart to find. That's the Lord, that's the Lord of my soul. Oh, my soul, worship His holy name. Sing like never before.
I love that.
Oh, my soul, I worship Your holy name.
Thank you.